I just thought of something. If Dora the Explorer is an explorer, why does she only visit the places on the map? When I was little, I used to watch it all the time, and I was obsessed with it. And I just now thought of that.